You be the life of the party.
My name is Earl Martin Pitts. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. I just graduated from Georgia State University, majored in education with a concentration in mathematics. Living in Brooklyn, I think education is probably the only way or the only means of exiting, or at least my time it was. When I was growing up, my mother created a group for us and she called it the Five Survivors. And the reason she called it the Five Survivors was because it was to incentivize the will to survive in the neighborhood. I lived in Fort Greene, Brooklyn, New York. And Fort Greene, Brooklyn, New York in the 80s was a very extremely tough place to live. I lived a block over from the projects. So probably one of the benefits of growing up the way I did is that I'm able to empathize and identify with the kids that come from these socioeconomically impoverished neighborhoods. So, you know, while they're getting a bad rap, sometimes typecast and stereotyped, sometimes when you come from an environment where you're able to see and understand their background, you're able to communicate with them better. It's a language. It's a really a certain language that you have to speak to these children. And it's just not on the blackboard, whiteboard. And I guess because education is so rooted in my family, it's just something that just was a calling. And I had a mathematics degree, and I thought, why not? So, you know, Georgia State is a really wonderful school. The College of Education, I think, has a name that speaks volumes. So I just finished my degree, education, mathematics, time to work, time to jump up into school. And reach out to the kids, try to make a difference, try to impact their lives. The College of Education and Human Development, developing you into the individual you should be. I'll see you in Atlanta.